Hello everybody, I have a little desk update, what I am doing, what I'm building, and why am I busy on the moment. I doing a plane, it is the Spitfire, this Spitfire. Really nice Spitfire, really cool to do, and I make this version. This paint scheme, I do this. Really cool. He is almost ready for paint. I can show you that on my desk. We go to this one. Yeah, this is my keyboard, and this is the plane. I have the plane is ready for paint. Gone. Everything is glued now. I'm not really happy with the fit. It's really weird that everything is, look here, little holes. I filled it. This is not fitting really clean. This side is clean. A little bit here on the wing. And I have here a little snip. Just to, I don't know. This is a really nice Edward kit. And I go fit that painted, I think Thursday, maybe Friday. I hope. This is a really nice, this is a really nice plane. This I can show you that. This the plane. You can see I had a little bit PE in it. The cockpit is a little bit PE. You can see it a little bit, I think. You can see not everything, but a little bit. It's a really nice build. I have all the paints for it. I use Mr. Hobby paints for it, and I have a little little thing what I use for it. It was really was not easy to do the photo ads. So what I have a people say a dirt arm. You can I have six of these arms, and you have a little clamp, and you do the stuff in it, and then you can glue the photo edge. It's really cool. Well, you have two hands, and now you have a third one. There's really cool stuff, tools. What I have more? Yes, I testing the tape from Mr. Hobby. This tape, the 10 and the 18 millimeters. Really good tape. I'm really happy with it, and I go to the store for more tape for this over a couple of weeks. Yes, I'm really really good tape of this, and that's my update for this time. I can try this to upload to my YouTube channel, and I hope you can see that later. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.